straight up. Don't wanna see ya. You know what I'm saying? Be seeing everybody out here trying to take our styles, trying to do the things that we do, but they can't do it. You know what I'm saying? So you know, she gon' kick back, relax, do things like G's, sit back and drink a cool. You know what I'm saying?
Have you ever heard of a slaughter? I order start dipping, sipping on that ST gets me to tripping. I don't slip my bangs with that mad ass dog pound bang. It's a DPG thing. Corrupt from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hollow point headed for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its zone. Couldn't withstand the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause all the cause from what's written, moves be collapsing when the straps are spitting. Look. I was drunk.
Yeah, DTG.
You see the slaughter just begun. Load the pump, corrupts the kingpin of the click. I'm the littlest G and I puts it down like a pimp.
Yeah, I think you better recognize. With the twist of my wrist like OJ, you all die. I snack on fools just like a bone. To be a hog up on a microphone ever since I was born. Not to ever love a trick, learn game after game. That's why we are the best. It seems many be gangster styles minute after minute. But soon as you did it, I smell somebody. Now what would you do?
But you can't, so don't even think about.
Say what?
Stepping in the house.
Check it out.
What would you do?
If you was with me alone.
But you can't, so don't even think about.
Say what?
Stepping in the house.
Baby butterfly dog day while I steady make my pay every single day in the LBC. Cruising through the east side, me and Lil Style in the back of a green Lexo bustin' freestyle.
There's no escape, give me the pips in the dick case. How much money can a player make in one place?
Million.
The review, I thought you knew. We mashing, mobbing in all gray and blue.
I see all these dudes trying to get with my kinfo. But it's so many busters on the west coast. And not to say the least, I see a few perpetrating players laying low on the east coast. And now the question is asked, do you wanna rap the scrap the blast? Cause you know that dad, I'll be the first one to hit him. Oh yeah, BG knockout and everybody down with it. Cause I'm a natural born killer. And a Hoyas hat, straight up, you know it's like that. Now what would you do? If you can get with me or my crew?
There's so many against us that I get in blue. Now who's quick to blast me? Your dad's in a few.
Well,
it doesn't make a difference, cause it's about who the quickest on the draw to end all existence. For instance, let's take these ruthless fools. These ruthless fools in the pound in one boom. Assume it's only for conversation, so let's conversate. Ty, slip me the 38, then dip. Empty out the clip. Mind on set trip, cause fools be talking to gangsta.
Your homie had a prep before your homie died. Would the fool be dead or would he stay alive? And if I was in your shoes, would I survive? Probably not. You probably let your Glock go pop. Now drop to your knees and picture these dog pound gangsters flowing through the breeze. Now what would you do? If you can get with me on my crew.
But you can't, so don't even think about.
Say what?
Stepping in the house.
Yeah, check it out.
What would you do?
If you can get with me on my crew.
But you can't, so don't even think
say
about
what?
Stepping in the house.
Yeah, check it out.
From the twitch of the eyes, you can see the lies. Just know it when you see it, because it messes up the flow to real feelings, you know. And I'd rather be sipping on a glass of wine. Can you feel yourself in the ring with Everlast trying to steal a flow? I don't think so. Player haters come with their hearts beating jealousy in the way like a stray dog trying to claim every woman as his own. Player haters come in every color, even blue. Yeah, this is true. Trying to seduce your woman and even you. Now tell me, what would you do?
What would you do? What would you do? What would you do? What would you do? If you could get with me and my crew, what would you do? Won't you tell me what you would? Tell me what you would do. If you could get with me and my crew, with me and my crew, what would you do? What would you do? If you can get with the dog pound, What would you do if you get caught with your pants down?